now I'm going to work on the top section to blend this piece with the sides. I'm going to clip that piece out of the way. I'm going to come in and grab that section, pull it straight up from where it goes. Straight up. And once I get it straight up, and I'm going to start, I can feel the moisture is gone, because when I roll through the hair like this, then I know it's completely dry. So I'm going to bring that down and release it to the front. Then I'm going to grab these two pieces together and lock them together. Okay? Do the same thing on this section here. I'm going to start straightening my brush out because I'm on the flat side of her head. And then I'm going to let it cool on the flat of the brush again, and then release it. Okay?